Security forces gunned down two terrorists in an encounter in Budgam district of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province on Friday morning. This came a day after four terrorists belonging to Pakistan-based terror groups were neutralized in two separate encounters in the province.
Two terrorists were killed in an encounter with security forces in Budgam district of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province on Friday morning. The encounter broke out after security forces had launched a cordon and search operation in Naugam area in the district following information about presence of the terrorists. Officials said as the searches were going on, the search party was fired upon by the terrorists. The fire was retaliated, leading to a gunfight in which the two terrorists were killed. Four security personnel were also reportedly injured in the encounter. India has long accused Pakistan of harboring terror groups to use them as proxy to mount attacks on Indian soil. Pakistan denies the allegations.